So the last will be masking this massive, you know, handle and the lock and everything together, but I don't want to even attempt to remove this stuff. Normally I remove everything from the door, but I've never removed this one, so you need a manual for this one basically. Gotta make sure I don't go on the timber, just on the lock. Precision, precision. So this is only one side. I'm gonna do the other side now, and then we're gonna go and apply undercoat.